final in the under 68 kilogram weight category will now begin. In the blue judogi, Shinji Kido representing Japan. In the white judogi, Yeldos Smetov representing Kazakhstan.
Right, we've got the first final today, and it's Yeldos Smetov of Kazakhstan. He faces Kido Shinji of Japan. The two young fighters going at it here. I say young, I remember the last time I saw Smetov. Well, I've seen him a few times, but he has been around a little bit as a junior and a successful junior as well. Saw Smetov on a couple of occasions. He's got a kind of a unique celebration. A little backflip. I don't know if we're going to see it today, but he may be moved to celebrate if he wins here. Junior world champion Smetov was in 2010. Here he is on a bigger stage now, and he leads here by Yuko. Almost 2 minutes of the contest gone. A little bit untidy with that particular attack. kilo leading here by Wazari over Smetov. Although he's nice and upright, he hasn't got anything left there. And with only a few seconds, it'll be the Japanese Kido who ends up taking the gold medal here in Tbilisi. So the two bronze medals went to the Georgians, Papinashvili and Merabashvili. Smetov took the silver, but the gold medal went to Kido Shinji of Japan.
So the winner and the champion at the European Open Judo Championships.